offensive lineman versus a defensive lineman, it's essentially the same thing in pass protection. Get lower than that defensive lineman so that you can keep your balance and keep him away from your guy trying to throw the football.
And he's in for the touchdown.